Hey guys, I wanted to share with you this idea that I was contemplating not too long ago. This idea that trusting God. What I often used to tell him is that, Jesus, I trust you. And then I started looking at the picture of divine mercy, which says, Jesus, I trust in you. What's the difference? Linguistically, what's the difference? When I say I trust you, I'm saying for now. It's a present action. Whereas Jesus, I trust in you, makes it seem like a continuous action. It's when I say I trust you, it's a momentary thing. When I say it's subject to change. When I say I trust in you, it's an everlasting thing. It takes all my trust and puts it in God. I don't know, this was my experience and I just wanted to share that with you.